I am someone who likes to follow instructions and do things very by the book. So I never thought I would be trying to create a new product for performing scientific tests. This is one of the most common tests used in organic chemistry, and it's taught in every lab. It involves making measurements with this ruler, a lot of transfers with the tweezers, and placing it inside the TLC chamber, which takes up time and allows students to have opportunities to fail and make mistakes. I was teaching students and I saw that struggle happen. And literally in the lab and in that moment was when I came up with this idea. This is the tool that I designed. Riz convinced me that it was really good.
We both realized that this was some really, really cool thoughts.
She kind of needed some guidance on how to get started. Ellie learned how to do CAD design, making a 3D model that she could take and then 3D print on the printer that she also helped build.
My product eliminates steps. It makes measurements more consistent. This in turn saves students time, make them feel more successful and confident, seeing them get excited when they tried it for the first time. Those little moments are really exciting to me. I will be a first generation college graduate in my family, so I feel like I'm making my family proud and like I'm making a difference.